Now, in a three-day event, the Omni Center is hosting the American Collegiate Hockey Association Men's Division II Regionals for the first time. The 12 best hockey teams from the Midwest are going toe-to-toe, hoping to advance to the national championships next month in St. Louis. From Marquette and Eau Claire playing their games yesterday to St. Thomas and Sault College from Ontario today, visitors can watch the championship game tomorrow with a $10 day pass.